Tidbinbilla Nature Reserve is a reserve in the ACT near Canberra. They have many native wildlife that they look after, including platypus. So Tidbinbilla gave Taronga a call at the week of Christmas, and they were really worried about their platypus population because of drying conditions and the encroaching bushfires. So Taronga called upon UNSW and Tidbinbilla to make a team and go in and pull these platypus out. We met on site at 4 o'clock in the afternoon, set our nets, and over the course of the afternoon and the evening, we rescued 7 platypus and brought them back here to Taronga. It was really confronting. We knew it was going to be bad, but I didn't realise how bad. Some of the waterways were just metres across and 30 centimetres deep, with cracks in the soil. Animals were coming from all over to try and drink from that last remaining bit of water. And you could see the platypus at the top because there was nowhere for them to go. Usually they like to swim down, but they couldn't do it because the water was so shallow. So platypus are thriving here at Taronga. They've all put on lots of weight. They're eating lots of yabbies. The vets are checking them, and they're doing all the things they're supposed to be doing and having a great old time. So the aim is that these will be released back to the wild when conditions improve, but we're happy to look after them and learn from them during that time. So the platypus is Taronga's emblem and their legacy species. So we're working really hard to ensure their future in terms of research, health, welfare, and their conservation.